Yes. So showing cryptography without any formulas or mathematics. So this was a science festival project, and I'm from the Luxembourgish hackerspace, which is called Syndicate. And one moment. Here we go. I don't like technical problems. So at the science festival, we wanted to show off cryptography, and the problem was how to show encryption and signing of messages. So encryption was kind of known, you do a lock and padlock and so on, and the keys to unlock it, but signing, it was not known until I finally found a blog post which explained that nicely, and then we went on to a science festival with all the history of cryptography and also now modern cryptography with public key. And the basis of public key infrastructure is the algorithm, which is one way. We always explain that with prime numbers and so on, but for normal people, they don't like math. So I was looking for a one-way algorithm, which is this device which only turns in one direction, and then I put two of those into a big padlock, which then represents the full RSA method, with one padlock to encrypt or decrypt, and the other one to sign or verify the signature. And then we have keys, etc. And now the demo. Oh, I have to get the video, which will also make a problem. Yeah, sorry. So here is the device. Yeah. So there's always a set of keys with the device. So we have one private key, which is a red one with a chain, so you keep it for yourself. And then you have the blue one, which is public key, and we have a message which is going to be encrypted just like this. And to encrypt the message, you take the public key of Bob and put it like this. I think I will remove the envelope because it's just hiding the view. So you can turn this one way, but you cannot like unlock. And the only way to unlock this is, of course, with a private key. So you can unlock like this. That's okay. And the most important, that the same device means the same algorithm can also, with the same key, sign. So if I put the message into the padlock and I use the private key to run my algorithm, which is one way, now it's signed. And to verify the signature, you need the public key of Bob, and you can verify the signature. Yep. So we have an indicator here which shows if it's clear, signed, or encrypted. Of course, this device is nice, easily hackable, but okay. It's not meant to encrypt. It's just meant for showing how the principle works. Of course, we have many more devices, and the most important one is the certification authority, which has its own part of keys, which I currently lost. Which is not important because this device is easily hackable. So this is basically a certificate. It's on position, wrong, oh, okay. Now it's correct. It's on position signed, and we have here the public key of Alice. So this means it's a certificate for Alice signed by the certification authority. And if I had the key somewhere, I could like decrypt it, but I lost the key. So, I think that's I'm DigiNotar.
Yeah.
Yeah. So.
Don't move your keys.
Yeah. So and we can also do sign and encrypt. So I have a signed message here. I put it in the box.
Okay.
And close the box and put a lock on the box, which is the encryption.
You can see the full show over at the stand, right?
Yeah, with the big poster on the wall. Okay, thank you.